My name is Gurneet Kaur, and I'm a product engineer at Hyperloop One. As a product engineer, I'm helping develop the product portfolio for Hyperloop, and what that includes is interfacing with the engineering teams and trying to understand the limits of current technology, the limits of the technical components we have. At the same time, interfacing with the business teams and trying to understand the financial implications and also interfacing with our external partners and investors and customers to understand their needs and requirements. And once we have everything, the product team's responsibility is to bring this all together and design an optimal system configuration. The basic principle on which all of us work is that we want to question the first principles. We want to start working from first principles. So we tend to go back to the whiteboard, and that's where we start from. And being a physicist, that comes very naturally to me. So I'm just loving this kind of environment and this kind of work culture here. I think what has surprised me here is myself. I mean, I always knew startups are crazy, but what has been surprising is that I have been able to handle this. This is not what I'm used to. I'm a mother of a toddler, and you know, having been able to manage home, family, and this crazy work environment, and also being able to enjoy this as well as contribute productively to family as well as to my team is a great accomplishment.